A developing story now. An East Texas family is homeless this morning after a house fire broke out south of Kilgore. According to the Crims Chapel Volunteer Fire Department's Facebook page, a mobile home was fully engulfed Wednesday evening around 5:30. Now, it happened on County Road 146, just off of U.S. Highway 259. Now, thankfully, everyone was out of the house when the blaze started. No injuries reported. It's unclear how the fire began.